John Connor, my son. The first Terminator was programmed to strike at me in the year 1984, before John was born. It failed. In the year 1984, the second was set to strike at John himself when he was still a child. As before, the Resistance was able to send a lone warrior, a protector for John. It was just a question of which one of them would reach him first.
R30 with David, show me code 6, 6 feet bridge in Santa Fe on electrical disturbance.
Galleria?
Yeah, light it up.
Now, don't take this the wrong way, but you are a Terminator, right?
Yes, Sabadan Systems Model 101.
Really real. I mean, oh. You're like a machine underneath, right? But sort of alive outside?
I'm a cybernetic organism, living tissue over a metal endoskeleton.
So what's the deal?
My mission is to protect you.
Who sent you?
You did. 35 years from now, you reprogrammed me to be your protector here. And this time.
This is deep. How long do you live? I mean, last.
120 years with me.
Can you learn stuff that you haven't been programmed with so you can be, you know, more human?
Cybertan will become the largest supplier of military computer systems. All stealth bombers are upgraded with Cybertan computers, becoming fully unmanned. Afterwards, they fly with a perfect operational record. The Skynet funding bill is passed. The system goes online on August 4th, 1997. Human decisions are removed from strategic defense. Skynet begins to learn at a geometric rate. It becomes self-aware at 2:14 a.m. Eastern Time, August 29th. In a panic, they try to pull the plug.
Skynet fights back.
Yes, it launches its missiles against the targets in Russia.
Why attack Russia? Aren't they afraid?
Because Skynet knows that the Russian counterattack will eliminate its enemies over here.
Jesus.
Are you ever afraid?
No.
Not even of dying?
No.
Don't feel any emotion about it one way or another?
No. I have to stay functional until the mission is complete. And it doesn't matter.
Yeah. I have to stay functional too.
I always tell them about Judgment Day and me being this world leader. That'll be all she wrote. Yeah, I guess. I'm like 45, I think. I sent them back through time to 1984. Man. That'll be all she wrote. Coming back through time to 1984. All right, my man!
No problemo.
Give me five. Always tell them about Judgment Day and me being this world leader. That'll be all she wrote.
Dyson listened while the Terminator laid it all down. Skynet, Judgment Day, the history of things to come.
Question number 713 had in fact been emptied earlier that very same day.
Like my last truth. Like my last truth.
This is all about your father. He's the king. He always was. Your father is the one who can shut Skynet down. We have to get to him before the T-Rex comes. This is all about your father. He's the key. He always was. Your father is the one who can shut Skynet down. We have to get to him before the T-Rex comes.
Judgment Day. The end of the world. The end of the world.
Intense young man named David. Intense young man named David.
He's grooming him to take over.
How's he doing?
So far, so good. He's sticking to schedule. Tries for 4 hours before noon. lays the solar panels, waits 13 hours for them to recharge, and sleeps somewhere in there, and then starts again.
How's he doing?
He asked us to call him Captain Blondebeard.
Well, technically, Mars would be under maritime.
Yeah, no, I know. He explained it to us. It's called Legion.
Legion?
An AI built for cyber warfare.
How do you know we'll be on that bridge? I get these texts. Precise GPS coordinates, dates, times, down to the second. They always end with the same two words. For John.
What's wrong? What is it? These texts came from outside Laredo. 2 days ago, my commander had them touching these coordinates on me. Can we go here in case anything went sideways with my mission? It's the same location your texts come from. Whoever sent you these texts is the same person I was told to go to for help.
What does it mean?
It means we're going to Texas. Here in case anything went sideways with my mission. It's the same location your texts come from. Whoever sent you these texts is the same person I was told to go to for help.
What does it mean?
It means we're going to Texas.
What does it mean?
It means we're going to Texas.
You want to cross the U.S. border with an undocumented Mexican national? And a woman who had her own episode on America's Most Wanted?
I know someone who can get us across.
Grace, tell me what happens when this all falls apart.
Nothing happens. There's no warning. Day one, everything just stops. No phones, no power. Cities go dark. They told us we need to leave. Just until things go back to normal. Normal was never coming back. Day two, they launched nukes. They thought they could contain Legion with tactical EMP strikes. And by day three, the whole world was at war.
I pulled him out of a place on Midgard called Texas. I even named him.
This is Texas.
Troy. You see, when you put them together, they destroy.
It's your little Terminator kid.
His name is Mateo. His name is Mateo. Because without purpose, you're nothing.
A touching story. Does it have a point?
While raising Mateo, my son, I began to understand what I'd taken from you. Raising Mateo, my son, I began to understand what I'd taken from you. Yes,
it's something of a treat. It's mine.
And my mission was completed. There were no further orders. So for 20 years, I kept learning how to become more human.
So what about the tests?
In Grammar, displacement occurs. There's shockwaves through time, measurable before the event.
That's how, not why.
To give you purpose, Sarah. I thought it would bring meaning to your son's death.
Of its capabilities. Our best option is to secure a military-grade energy weapon.
An EMP. What is that? An electromagnetic pulse. If we had one close range, it would fry a Rev 9.
I might know a guy.
Air Force Intelligence Officer, out of Bingham. It's 94 miles from here. We should leave this afternoon.
You've been tracking me?
In order to keep your phone in a bag of potato chips, then keep your phone in a bag of potato chips. This is Texas.
But you're not that Danny anymore.
Delta Echo 12. This is KC-320. Ready to refuel. Acknowledge.
Also, this is Texas.
You remember me? Sarah Connor? Blowing up Saturday? Hasta la vista, baby? Ring any bells?
That was a different D-101.
Detective Edwards, LAPD. This is Detective Bell. We're looking for Catherine Brewster. Is she here?
No.
Your, her fiancé, Scott Mason?
Yes.
A few hours ago, there was an incident at the veterinary hospital where she works. We're concerned that something may have happened to her.
Where is she?
Well, we got a report from a gas station attendant out toward Victorville about a possible kidnapping that might be related.
I'll help you find her.
Also, this is Texas.
My stuff. I'm particularly fond of these. I pulled them out of a place on Midgard called Texas. I even named them Dez and Troy. You see, when you put them together, they destroy.